So, I think this might be a bust. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, Pike's in the game. Teemo might be AFK, but who knows. No, I'm just recording. No, you're fine. Oh, we're about to. Pretty dire. Dead. Yeah, this is just the first game. Nice. You get the kill on that guy. Oh, so their jungler died. He didn't even get XP for that. See, it's all bait. We're gonna have to get ahead early, so I'm just gonna. Forgot how slow Kalista walks. Be focusing on just trying to get CS at this point. I'm kind of got to play a little far back here. What? I guess I flashed. Oh, well, I'm dead. Apparently I used flash. When I was trying to spam my E, I pressed F, I guess. That's a big feels bad, honestly. I got the kill, boys. GG, let's go. Just go straight for kills. That's the only thing that matters. But I need some more attack speed. See. Oh, I missed it. Hoy, look at this texture right here, bro. Yo. The game broke, bro. Oh, I'm dead, boys. Where did Pike go? Dude, Pike dipped. It's fine. I got something that I needed. See, so I'm trying to get attack speed and then damage, because I could make up damage with my E. So essentially all I have to do is just slap them and then E, and then that's when the big dig damage comes in. So my run right now is pretty much going to be just Runons, then Essence Reaver, but with that one. Maybe missed a cannon. Whiffed it. It got aggressive. Oh, come on, dude. He missed it. So, that... Unlucky, really, but that's just it. That's just unlucky. That's it. See, my CS needs some work, but I'm 2-4. What? He flashed me. Or he smited me. Nice. Nice smite. Gonna give credit where credit's due, bro. Gonna give credit where credit's due. Do I want? I do want this. I have runons. Okay, we're good there. We're good there. Now, I'm gonna just try and push his bot lane. She doesn't have Bork yet, but she's gonna do. She's gonna have a huge power spike. I mean, she's good, so I'm gonna have to just kite everything. Was he not in range? I just stood there, I suppose. Well, we got credit for the kill. They took bot turret. That's bot turret gone. I thought we had the damage to win that one. Oh my god. I'm dead, boys. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh no, I should have dodged it! Dude! Oh! If I dodged that. Dude! That was close! Because it's not for you. Yeah, dude, that was close. I forgot how much fun that was, honestly. His cut. Whatever his passive was, it gives me extra gold. Is really coming in clutch.
Okay.
I need to place my. I've been holding on to this control ward for too long. What's so funny? Okay. To push him down mid, but we can actually. Doing that, I'm just gonna go bot and just take this turret. Yeah, I wasn't gonna win on. Not yet, anyway. I gotta get. Yeah, I thought I was gonna be able to. This might be. Thought I was safer than I was. I thought we got Jax from the previous engagement, but we didn't. Or not Jax. Yi. But that bottom turret's going down pretty quick. What? Oh, I'm not looking at me right now. I'm playing a game. I'm not watching a meme right now. Was I not moving? So right now, we don't have vision on anybody in the game. This is not a good fight. Get out of there, boys. Get out of there, boys. Dead. This is a rip, boys. This is a rip. Yeah. See. This is what we're going to do. We're just going to mute everybody. We're just playing with bots. Remember that. Symmetric is just as like, is that armor? Just a sound. Okay, I'm gonna get clapped on hard, bro. See, we have no silence pushing anything, so this is actually a losing battle. Like, we scale, but... Popped up. Still doing it? What do you mean? I'm still doing it. What do you mean? Yeah, you're like, what's the move now? I'm like, nothing's changed from the move previous. She just pushed me away. She's like, no, I'm good. Probably not, but I mean, I'd like it to be, though. Give me that shit. Oh my god, dude, almost died. Oh my god, bro. Oh, dude, that's close. Two attacks per second. Fuck, I can't move. I was stuck. Couldn't move, so I couldn't even attack. That was actually a really, really bad fight. What? Dead? Yeah, they got Baron too. No, the enemy's my teammate's dead. Team's dead. Oh, I forgot I can upgrade this. Vayne outscales me hard as fuck in the end, but get rapid fire on fucking just on Kalista. Would Rageblade be worth it? Just gonna push mid, I'm assuming. What to do? Yeah, that seems about right. If they wanted to lose, or if they wanted to win, they could have won like 10 minutes ago. Well, let's see how much damage we did. I feel like we didn't do that bad that game. Let's wait for this to pop up. There it is. My pike stayed cool. But like that just could be a thing. Not bad. I didn't do as much as Vayne, of course not, but I did more than anybody else on my team. Rocket made great calls, GG. More diamonds than Aurelia Lamau. Wait, did she have to do more damage than Aurelia? Well, it's total damage to champions, that makes sense, but jeez. Soraka did more damage than Aurelia. Alright guys, well that's it. GG, thanks for watching. This is going to be a series where I try and get better at League of Legends, mainly ADC, through playing Kalista, the worst ADC in the game.